The bread be popping.
In the closet.
you're on the road. We're always working.
We are high microbes.
Another podcast about making your own shit. We're not a podcast on a blog. Chickens are the best. Be great for people. Simple stuff. I'm gonna hear it though. I'm gonna regret what it's massage, dude. It's gonna be so good. Probably the best. What do you do for self care? Let's say massage, acupuncture is our number one thing we do. Actually water and getting good sleep and probably another one thing. Exercise is in there, but I wish we'd exercise more. We gotta get into a better routine this year. Being happy and doing something once a week that we really enjoy, even though it hurt guy. But we were in the car too much and that's why I didn't want to go on Saturday. And then number five would be just eating healthy. Good nutrition, and sometimes I'm guilty of not that because I just enjoy tasty food too, which I think we all do. But adding as much healthy nutrition into your diet is so important. I'm so excited to be reading this book, listening to this book, In the Flow, because she's teaching women how to eat cyclically, and I think that's so important for us as women because we are, every week is a new week for us in our body, and knowing what's important to eat that week could change your life. And stay tuned, I'm going to write a blog post about that too soon. Boom, boom.
Massages are awesome.
Barb kills it.
All, every time. There we go. Down the highway. Again.
One more delivery. A chef's here.
Tabasco, come here. Tabasco. No. Tabasco. I can get like a paper bag. Tabasco.